These powerful Dodge Challengers come in two flavors, Rebel and all the more Renegade. The strong SRT 392 packs a 485 horsepower Hemi V8, and the famous SRT Hellcat has a 707 horsepower supercharged Hemi V8. Both have considerable brakes and a versatile suspension, a standard 6-speed manual transmission or capable 8-speed programmed pipes energy to the back wheels. The Hellcat Wide Body has a particular appearance on account of flared bumpers and more extensive haggles. These power-insane Challengers still furnish remarkable solace with an open lodge and abundant standard highlights. While the Chevrolet Camaro ZL1 and the Ford Mustang Shelby GT350 are more capable on a course, the merciless Dodges produce wistfulness and discharge our internal wrongdoing, which incorporates the easy broiling of back tires. Renegades for sure. What's new for 2018? While the drag strip devastating SRT Demon is the most intriguing expansion to the 2018 Challenger lineup, we cover that Hellion independently. The new Hellcat Wide Body highlights flared bumpers and more extensive 20-inch wheels. An electrically helped controlling framework replaces the water-driven setup on the standard model. The two Hellcats likewise get restyled grills and bumper identifications and recently enlightened air catcher headlights with a Hellcat logo. The rundown of alternatives now incorporates a matte vapor wheel complete, double gun metal stripes, demonic red Laguna seating, and another red identification on the instrument board. The Hellcat's Brembo brake calipers can be painted dark, orange, or gun metal, as well. The SRT 392 is generally unaltered, however the Brass Monkey 20-inch wheels are presently discretionary. Each 2018 Challenger has a reinforcement camera. The lineup includes F8 green and indigo blue outside hues. Whoever named the last shading was unmistakably a University of Michigan fan. These new shades, alongside B5 blue and plum crazy, have late accessibility. What was new for 2017? Avoid street and racing technology, SRT, amass started tuning Challengers with the auto's 2008 recovery. A broad Invigorate in 2015 incorporated the SRT 392 and the SRT Hellcat. From that point forward, changes have been minor, and that stayed valid for 2017. Each Challenger got a refreshed U-connecting infotainment framework. The 8.4-inch touchscreen with Root, standard on SRT models, included multi-touch signals. New outside paint hues included Gringo, Yellow Jacket, Destroyer Gray, and Octane Red. White Knuckle and Contusion Blue were renamed Extend Hues. Both SRT autos included a lit-up directing wheel logo. The Hellcat got new badging, and its standard 20-inch wheels were upgraded to spare 16 pounds. Trims and options we chose for 2017. What amount do you think about torque? In case you're similar to us, a great deal. The Challenger SRT 392, $51,290 to begin, is a sweet ride. Yet the same 485 horsepower V8 is accessible on the RT Scat Pack Demonstrate for about $11,000 less. The Hellcat, with its 707 horses of supercharged anger, begins at $65,290. The two models have a large group of standard highlights, including 8.4-inch U-Connect touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, leather trimmed inside with warmed and ventilated front seats, blind spot screen and back cross activity alarm, SRT tuned versatile dampers. We'd take the Hellcat home with the standard 6-speed manual. The 8-speed programmed is faster yet includes $2,995. Of the constrained accessible alternatives, we'd catch the Elite Summer Tires, $695. Overwhelming footed purchasers be cautioned, the Speedster Special First Night will be costly on the off chance that you cook the elastic time after time. Our SRT Hellcat costs $65,985. It'll fulfill pull addicts and give a ticket to burnout heaven. Both the Chevrolet Camaro ZL1 car and the Ford Mustang Shelby GT350 cost thousands less, however the Hellcat will fulfill strength addicts and give a ticket to burnout heaven.